We only have four seniors total, but or actually three, I guess. But we do have Hogan Stallings returning, who's our was first base last year, and hitting them, you know, in the middle of our order, and was all state and all conference. And then we have Zach Joyner, who's a returning third baseman who started 25 games at third base for us last year. So those are the two guys, and then of course we have a couple other guys that will contribute as well, you know, coming in certain spots. I think hitting throughout the order, like we have some guys in the bottom of our order that need to be a little bit better this year, and just being more consistent defensively all the time, which I think we will. I mean, with experience now, and then you know, just making sure that we're more, you know, always consistent on the mound with throwing strikes and getting ground balls and that kind of thing. We have two of the best hitters in the state, I think, especially the two best left-handed hitters on one team. I definitely think that's an advantage with Khalil Watson and Hogan Stallings. And then we have over 100 innings returning on the mound. All of our guys, barring an injury last year, all of our guys that pitched last year are returning and have pretty good seasons, especially at the end of the year. So looking for big things out of them too. Obviously, we'd like to win the conference and go as far in state playoffs as we can. You know, we set goals as we go. We don't really, you know, have a lot of, you know, our preseason goals are just to, you know, to get ready for the season. And then once we get in season, our goals will win the conference. And then once we get into playoffs, obviously, everybody's goal is to go as far as they can and get a state championship if possible. So.